bless you with money, oh baby.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be showing you my Target maternity haul. So people struggle with, you know, should I buy or should I not buy maternity clothes? But at the end of the day, it's up to you. It depends on the size of your pocket and how your weight fluctuates, I guess. Because if you gain so much weight, you can't keep wearing your pre-pregnancy clothes. So a rule of thumb, what I do while I'm shopping for maternity or when I'm pregnant is to think about, you know, what are those pieces that I can wear when I'm done being pregnant and while I'm transitioning, and where can I get them affordable so that, you know, good quality and affordable, so that I don't have to, you know, like feel like, oh my God, I put so much money in this and I can't wear it again after the whole 10 months of being pregnant and all that. So H&M has a good maternity line. I got a pair of pants. I think I got like two pairs of pants from them. They're very nice and very affordable. But today I'm not talking about H&M, I'm talking about, I'm showing what I got from Target. And so I got these pieces. Okay, this is from Target. This is what I'm wearing now, is one of the things I got from Target. And I got these because there are things that you can wear also after you're done being pregnant. So that period when you're transitioning to your pre-pregnancy weight, and you know, that whole period, and you know, the whole pregnancy period, you can still wear those pieces and they still look good. And they're also good, affordable. You know, so at the end of the day, you have to kind of like play your head around it and know, should I get this or shouldn't I get that? But I love all these pieces I got from Target, and I'll show you soon. So sit back and relax. Let me show you all the things I got from Target. Okay? You know I feel a vibe, you feel a vibe, so baby, wine it from me. Yeah. And I know you shy, but it's cool when we're making love. On the low.
That you make my head red, oh. Anytime you know they close to me, yeah. Star boy day for you.
We go drive around for my Porsche.